I'm in the union. I'm in a pretty good job that pays decent wages, pretty secure employment that way. But I'm looking at my son who just turned 18 and who last summer had a job with Mr. Loop. And he was making $11.40 an hour. And he was going to university this year. So he hardly made enough money to support him through university. And also what was happening was his rights as an employee. All of their employees would be booked on a Saturday. So all would go in, and then they'd be like at 10, 11 o'clock, they'll say, oh, we're not busy, and they'd send people home. And when my son tried to organize the unions, his workplace is a union workplace, it was kind of a big challenge because they were told, well, you know, it's a six franchise location, so you need to get at everybody. You just can't localize your location. People are not lazy. Give them hope to work for something. So if you're not taking away that hope, you know, you work 80 hours and you still can't pay your rent, I think that's not fair.